Hello everyone. Hope, they say, is a powerful force. If you hold on to it a bit longer, you can actually get magic. A very happy new year to all of you, and I thank you all for joining us here today. Our motto has always been to never back down. We have all survived 2020 with a few glitches here and there probably, but what's life without a little bit of challenge, right? So on that note, hold on to that thought and let's celebrate life the way it is supposed to be. And in this spirit, we thought that let's celebrate this year and let's start 2021 with the virtual fest of BTM International. And this time we are calling it The Journey Within. Let's take a sneak peek into the past so that we can have a brilliant future. I'm extremely honored to have as chief guest with us today, Antara Chaudhary. She is a very, very well-known singer, composer, and she is known for her playback singing as well. Ma'am, it's an honor to have you with us today. And now I would request our principal ma'am to officially welcome our chief guest and share her thoughts.
Good evening, one and all. I'm here today to welcome Ms. Antara Chaudhary, whose name is already well known to each one of us. She really doesn't need any introduction because our children still sing the wonderful famous Bengali songs that echoes in the heart of each and every child. The songs are so familiar to us that we all know the famous song Aire Chute Aai Pujur Gondho Esheche. Then Bulbul Paki Moinatiye. There are many songs like this which she has sung and has won laurels. Well, we are indeed honored to have her here as our chief guest. Welcome, ma'am, to our virtual fest 2021. Pandemic has really taught us many things, as you have already said. I must say, we have never dreamt of having a virtual fest like this. But as far as we teachers are concerned, we don't stop just when we see some obstacle. We try and jump through it. And probably this is an endeavor that has been taken up very, very seriously by the students and teachers of BDM International. I take this honor to thank our parents and the children alike for cooperating wholeheartedly and participating in this wonderful extravaganza that we are planning. I won't speak much. Welcome one and all, and let us see the wonderful journey within. Thank you.
Hello everybody. Namaskar. I'm Antara Chaudhary and I wish all of you at BDM International a very happy new year. We've been passing through a very difficult situation of the corona pandemic, but we have to keep on fighting, have to move on and be positive. And due to the modern technology of the internet, we are connected globally and can do so many interesting things. For me personally, I've learned a lot during this phase, like a lot of new cooking recipes, a lot of music softwares, and also doing an online guitar class. I feel very happy and privileged to be a part of BDM International's Virtual Fest 2021, and I want to congratulate and give my best wishes to the management, the teachers and the students of this great institution. I wish you all the very best. And many of you may not know that I have a deep connection with your institution, because 18 years ago, my mother, legendary singer Shobhita Chaudhary, had also attended your festival. So children, keep doing the great work and keep on learning new things. I want to finish today with a song of hope through wonderful music composed by my legendary father, Sholil Chaudhary. I had sung this song as a child with my mother, Shobhita Chaudhary.
Now gaan bhore, now pran bhore, chalo jai jekhane pranta. নাও গান ভরে নাও প্রাণ ভরে চলো যাই যেখানে প্রান্ত সোনার ধানের শিশে ডাকে সেখানে সোনা ভরা অন্তর সেই ঝিম 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 ধরা দিন 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 যেথা ঝির 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 বাতাসে সেই ঝিম ঝিন ঝিন সুরে ঝিঝি ডাকা দুপুরে শান্তির আহ্বান যে আসে সেই ঝিম 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 ধরা দিন 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 যেথা ঝির 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 বাতাসে স্বপ্নের তুলি দেয় সোনা রং আকাশে নাও গান ভরে নাও প্রাণ ভরে চলো যাই যেখানে প্রান্ত নাও গান ভরে নাও প্রাণ ভরে চলো যাই যেখানে প্রান্ত
থ্যাংক ইউ
অল রাইট সো ওয়্যার আর দ্য স্কুবি ডুবিজ ওয়্যার ইউ কাম অন লেট আস গেট টুগেদার and have a blast.
Where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby-Doo, I see you. Pretending you got a sliver. You're not fooling me, 'cause I can see the way you shake and shiver. You know we got a mystery to solve. Scooby-Doo, be ready for your act. Don't hold back. And Scooby-Doo, if you come through, you're gonna have yourself a Scooby snack. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, here are you. You're ready and you're willing. If we can count on you, Scooby-Doo, I know we'll catch that villain.
No trick to get rich quick.
If you dig, dig, dig with a shovel or a pick.
In a mine, in a mine, in a mine, in a mine,
where a million diamonds shine.
We dig, 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 dig from early on till night. We dig, 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 dig up everything in sight.
We dig up diamonds, piles more.
Thousands will be sometimes born.
But we don't know what we dig them for.
We dig, 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 dig.
BDM International presents The Journey Within. It could be your story or mine. Presenting The Journey Within, BDM International Annual Fest 2021.
Thank you. faces. It's so sad that they don't telecast such videos nowadays.
It is a big day for Arina. Her 12th sport results are scheduled to be published. The entire family is anxious but excited at the same time. There is a general sense of haste and chaos in the house today.
Anuradha, I can't find my wallet and mobile. Please help me out. I'm getting late.
Yes. Here, your wallet and your phone.
Hari, come and have your breakfast.
Hari, come fast and have your breakfast. See, your grandpa is waiting for you. Come.
Okay, mom, coming.
Okay, mom, dad, goodbye. And Hari, I'm leaving for office, okay? Take care. See you soon.
Okay, bye.
Hello? Hey! Oh, no. We are absolutely okay. But you know, maybe Adi is a little bit nervous. But at the same time, we are trying our best to make her feel comfortable. Yes. We will definitely keep you informed. Okay, bye. Thank you for calling. Sure.
Adi, why are you so late in getting up today? Don't you have to go to school to check the results? It is better if you reach there before time because there will be much jostling and commotion in the school corridor. And if you go late, then you have to wait for a long time to see the list.
Relax, Grandpa. This is the 21st century. All I need is my mother's mobile phone and my roll number. That's it. I don't have to go to school to check my results.
You can check your results in your home.
Yes, obviously, Grandpa. Nothing is impossible now.
I can do all things, 'cause it's you.
Social distancing. I think you should take a cab. They are sanitized every day. This COVID-19 pandemic made our lives so miserable.
Yes, we were talking about that only. Everything has changed now.
Things have changed so much. It seems to be change is the only constant now. Isn't it, Prabhat? From dhoti, kurta to jeans.
Aloo chop to pizza.
From Chitrohar to Netflix.
And from fairy tales to cartoons.
Room with broken windows to smart glasses. And what not? It seems to be a creative world, Prabhat.
Remember all those stories of Thakumar Juli and Tom and Jerry? And now, Ari, today is a chota bhim.
It's the Tom and Jerry kids going to be there for the action. It's Tom and Jerry kids. It's the Tom and Jerry kids new show.
Beam. Beam ki shakti.
That's Tom and Jerry. Such a nice time it was.
Journey through these years have made an impact in our lives. Everything seems so smooth and beautiful. A new world. A totally different lifestyle. Even we don't need to stand in a queue for checking our results. Do you enjoy going out with friends to play with them in the evening?
No, Grandpa. I don't get the opportunity to go out to play. However, occasionally I do go out to play, but I like mobile games more.
That's because you don't really know what it feels like to play with a bunch of friends under the open sky.
স্তূপ জলের কাছে চুপ সে জল দিলে টান ছেলেবেলার গান পাহাড় মাটি স্তূপ জলের কাছে চুপ সে জল দিলে টান ছেলেবেলার গান কাছাকাছি অপেক্ষাতে আছি ছায়াতে রোদ্দুরে সবুজ সুরে সুরে হাওয়ায় পাতি কান ছেলেবেলার গান ছেলেবেলার গান পাহাড় মাটি স্তূপ জলের কাছে চোখ সে জল দিলে টান ছেলেবেলার গান, বুকের ভেতর মুখ লুকিয়ে থাকার সুখ, সে বুক জলে রাতে তারার সাথে সাথে ভরাতে চায় প্রাণ ছেলেবেলার গান, ছেলেবেলার গান। পাহাড় মাটি স্তূপ জলের কাছে চুপ, সে জল দিলে টান ছেলেবেলার গান।
Okay. What games did you play, Grandpa?
We played hopscotch, kabaddi, gilli danda, hide and seek. It was so much fun at that time. My mother's most dreadful punishment was she would not let me go for playing. It was very difficult task for her to drag me back from the playground.
Childhood, we often went to our friend's house. We enjoyed the whole day playing, making a lot of fun together. I used to get tired and is totally exhausted when returned home. Yet I cherished those lovely memories from my childhood. Remember, my friend?
Grandpa, nowadays we catch up over Google Meet and chat to our heart's content.
That's very nice. No, I should leave now. It's very late. Oh, all the best for your results, Arina.
Thank you. Take care. Bye. Also, Grandpa, let me take a shower and come. We'll continue this, okay? Let's meet at the terrace.
Without me, what planning is going on between grandfather and granddaughter, huh?
Nothing such, Grandma. Come, you also join us.
Hari, when I see you, I remember what struggle did my mother and my grandmother had to go through. At that time, educating a woman was a difficult job.
I have read all that in history. The work of the great reformers Raja Ram Mohan Roy, Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar, and many more.
And many other great minds who put together their lives and effort in the great mission of empowering women.
Tell me something more about it, Grandma.
Yes, my child. I wish those great selfless souls were here to witness Captain Durga Banerjee flying the first commercial plane, Kalpana Chawla, or even for that matter Mother Teresa, who stood like a wall against the abandoned children and death.
Wow, that's absolutely amazing.
Look at the woman who joined Indian Air Force to protect our nation. And even look at the woman who run organizations to help people.
Time travel. I have gone back 50 years. So many memories shroud my mind. But I have only some few pictures to chart my early years. You know, Ari, in earlier days, we used to write letters. We enjoyed a lot writing letters to our friends or relatives and express our emotions.
Really, Grandpa? But that was a difficult thing to do. It took a long time to reach your friend or relative, isn't it?
Yes, dear. At that time, delivering letter was a profession. The runner or the postman used to cover long distances to deliver the fond of letters to its recipients.
Runner, gramer dakhar kara, rater por rat, klantihin, manusher shukdukher khoborer bojha boye, she pouche day dore dore, kintu tar khobor ke rakhe? রানার ছুটেছে তাই ঝুম ঝুম ঘন্টা বাজছে রাতে রানার চলেছে খবরের বোঝা হাতে রানার রানার চলেছে রানার রাত্রির পথে পথে চলে কোনো নিষেধ জানে না মানার দিগন্ত থেকে দিগন্তে ছোটে রানার রানার কাজ নিয়েছে সে নতুন খবর রানার 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 ছুটেছে তাই ঝুম ঝুম ঘন্টা বাজছে রাতে রানার চলেছে খবরের বোঝা হাতে রানার রানার চলেছে রানার রাত্রির পথে পথে চলে কোনো নিষেধ জানে না মানার দিগন্ত থেকে দিগন্তে ছোটে রানার রানার কাজ নিয়েছে সে নতুন খবর রানার 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 জানায় অজানার বোঝা আজ তার কাঁধে বোঝাই জাহাজ রানার চলেছে চিঠি আর সংবাদে রানার রানার জানায় অজানার বোঝা আজ তার কাঁধে বোঝাই জাহাজ রানার চলেছে চিঠি আর সংবাদে রানার চলেছে বুঝি ভোর হয় হয় রানার চলেছে বুঝি ভোর হয় হয় আরো জোরে হে রানার দুর্বার দুর্জয় তার জীবনের স্বপ্নের মতো পিছে সরে যায় বন আরো পথ বুঝি হয় লাল পূর্ব বন
I know, because at that time when we were kids, smartphone was not there.
Oh, that time to click one picture we have to take permission from our parents, take the family camera or go to a studio that by traveling long distance, that also by foot, just to click a picture.
Oh my God, by foot? No, not possible for me.
Come dear, I will show you my photo album.
You had so many siblings. I can see 12 of them.
Actually, these are my cousins. We used to live together. At that time, these families were known as joint families. They were big. We used to share our food with our brothers and with our sisters.
nice time it was.
Joint families, we used to get the love and affection of elders and we used to enjoy that to the fullest.
It must be really amazing to live with cousins, uncles and aunts. Isn't it, Grandpa?
Definitely it is. Things have really changed. Things were really different when we were kids. And I myself feel proud and lucky to be a part of a generation which witnessed the transition from radio to FM, from Doordarshan to cable TV, from cassettes to CDs, and from movie outings to watching Netflix at the home theaters.
You're really lucky, Grandpa, that you're an onlooker of all these changes and happenings. But I feel I have missed many.
Okay, I have some work to do, I'm going. And also, you two also go downstairs because it is almost evening. Don't stay here for long.
Okay, Grandma.
I was to be a prankster. Once I sneaked out with friends to go to theater and spent a whole day in the book fair. Birthdays were really special at that time. My mother used to cook delicious food for a large party. And at that time we hardly knew what return gifts were. For us, at that time, vacation means like flying kites on the roof, making new paintballs. And the best part was stealing the finger-licking pickles from my grandma.
Oh, Grandpa, it's too boring. Come and have a look at our birthday party.
Play in the open air. We imbibed fresh air and we derived pleasure by reading Grimm's fairy tales, Aesop's fables and other interesting books like The Adventures of Tintin, Golpo Dadur Ashor, Amatir Bhepu, Shongit Shikhar Ashor, Batul the Great, Shuktara and Indrajal comics. Panchatantra and Channa Mama, they used to publish various stories of various authors. We used to wait for the newspaper man to deliver this magazine for a week or so.
Do you know, Grandpa, we have so much fun at school. We have different clubs where we work together and we also attend various workshops organized by my school. We take part in exhibitions and visit maths lab, computer lab, science lab. We get to read many kinds of books from our school library. It's really fun at school. I'm always curious to go to school and reluctant to miss a single day of our school. Our school is the best school in the world. Because here we learn the lessons of love, respect and care. Here we learn to do what others often do not dare.
Believing in togetherness, walking in togetherness, believing in togetherness, walking in togetherness. We move forward, we move forward, we move forward, believing in togetherness, walking in togetherness, believing in togetherness, walking in togetherness. We move forward, we move forward, we move forward, we move forward. We the students of BDM International, international, to see you reach the peak. It's our ever-cherished dream to see you reach the peak. It's our ever-cherished dream to make you proud in everywhere. We toil as one big team with the students of BDM International. International. Here we learn the lessons of love, respect and care. Here we learn to do often do not dare. Here we learn the lessons of love, respect and care. Here we learn to do what others often do not dare. Too much forward and don't hope to see a world that's fair. Too much forward and don't hope to see a world that's fair.
Proud of you, my child, that you love your school so much. Studies, sports, music, and little art and craft were all that we concerned ourselves with. But nowadays it has changed for the better. I marvel the opportunities and the diversity of learning today's schools offer.
Yes, Grandpa. I love to go to school as it provides me with avenues to develop myself not only in academics but also in other extracurricular activities. I get to make lots of friends to chat and share my stories with. Grandpa, would you like to hear about one of my friend's story about her daddy?
ये है मिस्टर अभिजीत का घर। यहाँ पे मिस्टर अभिजीत और उनकी फैमिली आज ही शिफ्ट हुई है।
ये देखो माँ, ये कमरा कितना बड़ा और आलीशान है। तुम्हें यहाँ रहने में कोई दिक्कत नहीं होगी।
हाँ, कमरा तो काफी सुंदर और बड़ा है, पर यहाँ कुछ ज्यादा ही अकेलापन नहीं है?
नहीं माँ, ये हमारे घर का सबसे बड़ा कमरा है। तुम्हें यहाँ रहने में शांति भी मिलेगी।
कुछ दिन बाद माँ बहुत बीमार पड़ जाती है और पिताजी माँ को डॉक्टर के पास दिखाने ले जाते हैं। और हॉस्पिटल से आते हैं और माँ को आवाज लगाकर बुलाते हैं।
क्या हुआ माँ को? डॉक्टर ने क्या कहा?
डॉक्टर ने कहा माँ को कोई इतनी बड़ी बीमारी नहीं है, पर अंदर से थोड़ी कमजोर मालूम पड़ रही है।
तो अब हमें क्या करना चाहिए? माँ पर तो दवाइयाँ भी असर नहीं कर रही है।
अरे तुम लोग मेरी चिंता मत करो, मैं ठीक हो जाऊंगी। मुझे बस तुम लोगों से एक चीज मांगनी है।
क्या? आप बताइए तो सही।
मुझे भी तुम लोगों के साथ यहाँ नीचे रहना है।
परंतु आपको यहाँ रहने में काफी परेशानी होगी।
ये क्या कह रही हो माँ? तुम जानती भी हो तुम क्या बोल रही हो? पूरा दिन यहाँ टीवी चलते रहता है, पूरा दिन बच्चे चिल्लाते रहते हैं, पूरा दिन हम काम करते रहते, तुम परेशान हो जाओगी।
नहीं, मुझे यही रहना है तुम सबके साथ।
जैसी तुम्हारी मर्जी माँ, मैं क्या ही कर सकता हूँ। तुम्हारी बात तो कभी टाली नहीं आज तक मैंने, ये भी नहीं टालूंगा।
दादी सबके साथ नीचे रहने लगती है। अब दादी आते जाते सबसे बात करती रहती है और खुश रहती है।
अरे बच्चों, तुम सब कहाँ जा रहे हो?
मैं मेरे दोस्त के घर पढ़ने जा रहा हूँ दादी।
दादी मैं पास वाले मैदान में खेलने जा रहा हूँ।
अच्छा अच्छा, ध्यान से जाना। अरे बेटा, तुमने अपना टिफिन लिया?
हाँ माँ, अब मैं जा रहा हूँ।
कुछ दिन बाद दादी की तबीयत थोड़ी बेहतर होती है। दादी में बैठी हुई रहती है और बच्चे फोन में खेल रहे होते हैं।
अरे बच्चों, ये तुम लोग सारा दिन फोन में क्या करते रहते हो?
अरे ये टेक्नोलॉजी का चीज है दादी, आप नहीं समझोगे।
मैं क्यों नहीं समझूंगी, मुझे भी सिखाओ।
आप सीखोगे हमारे साथ?
जरूर सीखूंगी।
इससे कभी भी किसी के साथ भी बात कर सकती है।
मैं आपको व्हाट्सएप और फेसबुक सिखा दूंगा दादी, उससे आपको बहुत मजा आएगा।
तो चलिए दादी, अब मैं आपको आपके पुराने दोस्तों को वीडियो कॉल करना सिखाता हूँ।
अरे बच्चों, ये तो मेरे कॉलेज का दोस्त है, कितना बूढ़ा हो गया।
मैं पल दो पल का शायर हूँ।
ऐसा जरूरी नहीं है कि परिवर्तन हमेशा बुरा ही हो। अगर हम उसे सही तरीके से अपना सके तो वह हमारे अपनों के साथ हमारा रिश्ता और मजबूत बना सकता है और हजारों चेहरों पर मुस्कान।
I'm 70 years old now. And the years have taught me one thing. To be grateful to each moment. While my memories are always there to have a date with the past, I have embraced changed to live happily in the present. While the past has helped me to shape the person I am, while the present offers me to live happily in the future.
About the degree we possess, it is about what makes us a better human. The world today needs storytellers,
healers and compassionate people, not only material success.
Yes, Grandma. Hello.
Hello. Did you see your results?
No, not yet. I'm really very scared. I was just about to.
Oh, really? You belong to the category of toppers. Of course you will do well. Chill. Also, I need the treat right away. Don't forget it, okay?
Let's see, okay. Bye.
You will get late to see the results. So, go.
No, Grandpa. Cool. It's just a click away. But you really enlightened me, Grandpa. I will surely try my best to live up to your expectations.
Child, I know. You will definitely live up to your dreams. May God be with you. Acha, Arina, which movie did you show me last week where the tortoise was there?
Grandpa, it was Kung Fu Panda.
Yes, Kung Fu Panda. There was the old and intelligent tortoise. One of his quotes has captivated me beyond all limits.
Yes, Grandpa, I remember. Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. But today? Today is a gift. That's why it's called the present.
Oh, yes. Present. What about your results? It's almost time.
Oh, yeah. Cool. Checking. But before that, let me wear my school dress and come. I think I should check my results wearing my school uniform only.
Are you sure you are going to check it at home using your mother's mobile phone?
Don't worry, Grandpa. It will be done.
Ari, did you check your results?
Oh, yeah. Checking.
Why are you behaving like this? Show us your result, Ari. We are obviously eager to know.
What happened? Any connectivity problem? Shall I try it from my laptop?
I've got 96.5%.
What?
Wow! Very good. Congratulations, dear.
What good? How can you get such 4 marks? The best colleges are asking for 98% for admission. Very well. Very well.
But Dad, I tried my best.
No, not at all. But you could have surely done better.
You obviously didn't put all the effort. All our friends' children are in top colleges. You will miss the opportunity to be with the company of good students.
Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. A day could give you. A day just like today. If I had a song that I could sing for you, I'd sing a song to make you feel this way. Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy.
What do you all mean? A student getting 95% or 96% is not good? She is very talented and she will do better next time. Don't lose hope.
Never give up, child. Never give up.
But my legs heavy, I don't get it. How come I haven't hit it already? Still working, I'm still learning, I'm still searching, finally earning something, finally turning something called a profit. If I hear you talking shit, don't get caught in it. I'll be popping off and hit your ass, dropping all your shit. Yeah, I promise this, I got promises, you ain't stopping this. Cross my shit, you'll be knocked unconscious, bitch. That's the consequence. I got this, I will not quit. Man, I'm on it, honest. I'm gonna launch quick, then I'm gone. It's just a matter of time before I'm over the climb and moving under my prime, just quit my 9 to 5. I'm rocking, and they watching, cause it's shocking. Dropping all these top 10 songs, no stopping. It's time to live my life, it's time to live my die. Wish I could slow down time and just enjoy the climb.
And I'm the one to get it, bruh. I swear to God, I get it, bruh. And I'm the one to get it, bruh. So don't just let me get it.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm gonna get it,
yeah. Yeah, I'm the one to get it, bruh. I swear to God I'll get it, bruh. Hey, I ain't never giving up. Said I never give up.
I got this, man, I got it. I will not quit, I'm on it. Never rock it. Got the block lit, I'm toxic. Spitting logic, make them nauseous. Honest, can I stop this? Never cautious, drop it. I'm the hardest, knock, knock, bitch. Watch it, I'm the fucking king of rock, bitch. Pop it, spitting hot shit. I'm dropping, chronic. I think I'm motherfucking lost it. Making back, better facts. Making racks where it's at. Have my back to the mat. Not an act, that's a fact. We attack in a pack. So we act, so we act.
I promise you, Mom and Dad, I'll be a better human being. I'll make both of you proud.
Congratulations, beta. Gar junoon ho sar pe tere, aur antar mein ho vishwas. Phir thokar aur thukrane ka, hoga kahan tumhe ehsaas. Maksad mein sachai hai to, seena thok kar yahi kaho. Maksad mein sachai hai to, सीना ठोक कर यही कहो, झुकना होगा दुनिया तुम्हें, विश्वास पे अपने खड़े रहो, अड़े रहो, अड़े रहो, अड़े रहो। दुनिया बदली है जिसने भी, पहले उसको इनकार मिला। दुनिया बदली है जिसने भी, पहले उसको इनकार मिला। अपमानों का हार मिला और तानों का उपहार मिला। अपमानों का हार मिला और तानों का उपहार मिला। हर श्वास में अब विश्वास भरो और लहरों के विपरीत बहो। हाथों में विजय मशाल लिए विश्वास पे अपने खड़े रहो। विश्वास पे अपने खड़े रहो। अड़े रहो, अड़े रहो, अड़े रहो।
आनंद बरसाओ, बरसाओ आनंद, बरसाओ बरसाओ आनंद, बरसाओ। बीस बीस दुख ना सताओ, उलझन सुलझाओ, बिसराओ नित सुख लाओ। आनंद बरसाओ, बरसाओ आनंद, बरसाओ।
बरसाओ। तन मन में जो रोग लगा है, तन मन में जो रोग लगा है, तेज दवा दिला, राह दिखलाओ, ना तरसाओ, नौका पार करा। तन मन में जो रोग लगा है, तन मन में जो रोग लगा है, तेज दवा दिला, राह दिखलाओ, ना तरसाओ, नौका पार करा। आनंद बरसाओ, बरसाओ आनंद, बरसाओ बरसाओ आनंद, बरसाओ। बीस बीस दुख ना सताओ, उलझन सुलझाओ, बिसराओ नित सुख लाओ। आनंद बरसाओ, बरसाओ आनंद, बरसाओ बरसाओ आनंद, बरसाओ आनंद, बरसाओ आनंद, बरसाओ आनंद, बरसाओ आनंद, बरसाओ।
Not being able to rise to expectations, failing, falling down, are all part of this great journey called life. But let us keep the hope going, because tomorrow is going to be another day. Tomorrow is going to be a better day. Let us look forward to tomorrow. Thank you.